assist in an eventual shootout loss for the Penguins at Pittsburgh. The bouncer comes to Ovechkin, handed on across to Mike Green. That trickled across and away from Baxter. Another of the promising young talent, only 20, as a low bridger. And there might be something more coming from this.
Scooped up here by Chris Russell, who jumps up in the play. Russell overskates the puck and back the other way. Reisner handing to Brodziak. Brodziak taken wide, and what a hit there by Aaron Rome. And it won't be long before he'll become a fan favorite with him.
Shoots it in. McCoin after it. He's held up by Nickel and gets away with one. Nickel grabs him, but the puck stolen by Yell. At center ice, Yell. He's hit by Shea Weber solidly.
Billy Koistinen in for Zidlicky. Tipped it out of the air. Darcy Hornichuk is there. Oh, big hit there. Rick Rippon on Billy Koistinen.
Jumped in a little bit too quick on the puck drop.
Marie, Brulé, and Bull. And Peckham catching Bull with his head down. Laid him out on open ice.
Third, along with Les Jackson, is going to be here tonight, but that wasn't able to get into town. Ooh, big hit there. Kyle McLaren, Ben Eager.
Oh, and Eager is slow to get up.
That were penalties in two-minute five-on-threes, and you could tell that Washington or Boston was not going to come back unless it was a special team situation.
Stafford hits a hole. Colleen lays him up. Stafford is injured.
What a hit, John. Look at this hit from Brolin, and it's not interference because the puck is right there. It's close to whether or not it's a continuation situation or not.
Special train has been able to get him down here.
Lots of snow. Power play coming up here for the Penguins. Mike Green in the box.
Crosby could not get through.
He's a target every time he plays. Tom Cody and every other defenseman in the NHL knows you got to be physical on him.
Down by Foligno. Check right in front of the benches. Kerber comes well out to play this, but gets it cleanly up ice for Redden, and now up to center, where Murray in a violent collision with LaPointe, and LaPointe hit the deck in a big way.
That is just law of gross tonnage right here. The heaviest guy wins in this battle. Marty LaPointe never backs away from something, but that is a...
denies. If Finneganoff's rebound did not get through, and now the Rangers left a counterpunch. Drury, three solid seasons in the Buffalo uniform. Whoa! Body's flying again.
Well, what a collision to the left of Ryan Miller. Perfectly timed hit for Sean Avery.